this looks like a reasonable developing move, and it's quite typical for for all kind of Benoni variations. But it does not contribute so strongly to the plan of queen side expansion. And actually, white can refrain now from b4. Of course, it would be too risky with the queen on c7. But now there is really no obvious way how to make progress with the blacks. So he will most likely be doomed to passivity after bishop b2 and then rook centralizing. So please try to be more direct.